To add a device in BioExplorer, in the menu, select BioExplorer Devices and Add. In the drop-down arrow, scroll through until you find your device. When you see your device that you're using, select it and select OK, and then you select the port. When you installed the driver, it would have assigned a port number, and if you take a note of that, you would know which one it would be here. When you select the arrow, choose the COM port that was assigned. Then you can close it.